Pouring grease down the drain clogs pipes and causes sewer overflows. Protect our pipes by keeping fats, oils, grease, and other items out of the drain. When deep frying, pan frying, or oven roasting, let your cooking oil or grease cool and pour it into a heat-resistant container. After cooling it in the fridge, either reuse the oil or toss the full container in the trash. Use a spatula, scraper, or paper towel to remove all remaining oils and toss it in the trash. Remember, grease clogs pipes, so pour, cool, toss. Together, we can protect our pipes from clogs and overflows. Learn more at protectourpipes.org.